They were happy to lie to protect my brother. They were never willing to tell the truth to protect us.
I wasn't being thrown to the wolves, I was being fed to the wolves.
I wonder what would have happened to us had we not got out when we did.
Our security was being pulled. Everyone in the world knew where we were.
I said, we need to get out of here. I've always felt as though this was a fight worth fighting for.